You've said that you don't personally have private healthcare provision. Would you consider going private if you or a close member of your family were kept waiting unduly long for a hip replacement, a knee replacement, or maybe something more serious?
Look, thankfully, I'm not in that position, but no, I don't envisage ever going private. I'm not going to speak
You'd rather
for
wait in
other...
pain.